Alrighty, so now that we've gone through this first exit, let's get the second one so that we can get to the Blue Switch Palace. Exactly identical to the run that you do for the exit one, with just a little bit of a twist at the end. Through this wall here, get the key, and put it in the hole.